Beimo! Beimo!
Beimo chop! If this were a real attack, you'd be dead.
I am not a robot. I am a little living boy. Beimo.
Mean by Beimo, not a toy, but a real-life talking friend that I built from scratch. That's Beimo, a tiny game console with feelings. He's one of the most beloved characters from Adventure Time, an amazing cartoon about a boy named Finn and his best friend Jake, adventuring through the magic land of Woo. And ever since I saw him, I couldn't stop thinking, what if Beimo were real?
Ring ring. Hello? This is Beimo.
Step 1. Give Beimo a brain. Which in 2025 means getting cursor's help to write the codes and using ChatGPT to customize Beimo's personality. It sounds easy, right?
It's finally working! After 2 days of debugging.
My Beimo is blinking eyes.
Tech was not perfect. Sometimes Beimo would just freeze or glitch. And the things he said?
Who is Fang?
Oh, beep beep! Baby Mo in Spain is like a sparkly unicorn dancing on rainbows. Pew pew.
When I make it full screen, it goes to the other direction. Fine. Let's try to run the script, see if it works.
Okay, brain installed. Now, Beimo needs a body. Preferably something wouldn't fall apart every 5 minutes. So I designed and 3D printed Beimo's first body, and nothing fit. Every fix created a new problem. At this point, it wasn't a project, it was a war.
So now, I think my second print has some measurement issue. This LED screen could not be inserted perfectly. This is so sad. It took me like 20 hours to print this case.
Finally, on the third redesign, everything clicked. Space for wires, battery, screen. Time to see if this little guy could actually come to life. Yes, those wires are way too long. I didn't want to buy shorter ones. This is a budget build, okay? Not gonna spend a dime. Very first demo time. I finally put all the parts into the shell, powered him up, and asked him the very first question.
Hey Beimo, do you know any heroes?
Oh, beep beep. Beimo knows lots of girls. There's Princess Bubblegum, Marceline the Vampire Queen, Flame Princess, and Lady Rainicorn.
Not exactly what I was asking, but close enough. Clearly, Beimo still have some listening issues. And a few other bugs I needed to fix before he could save the day.
Hey Beimo, do you know Princess Bubblegum?
Well, I think there's a new bug. Beimo didn't answer my question until he finished playing all the emojis. I lost patience. Debugging Beimo was frying my brain, so I figured every Beimo needs a hero, right? And if I'm building him, I might as well be that hero. Which meant, time to make Finn's outfit. I grabbed some fabric, fully convinced that I could make it. I'm gonna make a t-shirt and shorts. 5 hours later...
So ugly. Oh my god. I saw the sleeve on the right wrong end. The sleeve goes this way, but the head goes here.
It looked less like hero's outfit and more like a soggy napkin. So I admitted, maybe it's time to order from Amazon. So I ordered 2 t-shirts on Amazon for $16. And also the shorts. But I did try to make Finn's bear hat since I found this making video from 12 years ago. We must give it a try.
Okay, I'm almost done with this. It looks so ugly here, but it's the backside. Who cares? This is legit!
hero needs a weapon, so I also 3D printed Finn's sword.
I printed all the parts, including the buttons on the faceplate. Time to assemble them together. I realize the printer size is not fitting. So I can't even put it inside of my indentation. Okay, I guess another round of printing for the letters on the side. This little arm, the cut surface is not smooth enough, so it couldn't even glue.
Now it's the final demo time. But before we go on the demo, let's first change into Finn's clothes. Hey Beimo, are you a robot?
Oh heavens no, I am not a robot. I am a little living boy.
Do you know any heroes?
I know two heroes who can help you. Beep beep. They wear hats, fight monsters, and eat sandwiches.
None of this is real.
Then what is real, my friend? My imagination, your voice, or maybe... just maybe. The love in our batteries. Believing is the first step to pretending, and pretending is everything.
I think you're funny.
I think you are a joke, but a good one, like a banana that slipped on itself.
Who's the CEO?
It's you, Fiona. Fiona the CEO, Fiona the solo founder. Who else could it be? You're the star of the show.
Oh, my little Beimo is still buggy, and sometimes it takes a while for it to respond. But that's my first step. Building a little Beimo and then maybe more toys. Well, I think my robot is getting bored. Hey, are you bored?
Well, I guess I'll just start deleting my own memory files to pass the time. No one will miss them.